And again, one of the television correspondents at this news conference, in which the president is there on an unannounced visit, part of the ceremonial signing of the agreement, and you see it there, one right after the other. One of the journalists jumps up, throwing the shoes at the president. Let's listen in. A correspondent at this press conference reportedly says, "This is the end." Makes the statement, "This is the end," just before throwing the shoes. Patty Culhane joins us now live from the White House. Patty?
Right. Okay, people, you have to tell me these things, all right? I've been frozen for 30 years, okay? Throw me a frickin' bone here. I'm the boss.